This is surveillance video that caught the rapist driving away from the latest sexual assault. On October 13th, this man raped two young women, both Asian, in their Ivy Crest way home late at night. DNA recovered there is now linking him to at least seven other rapes over the last 15 years.
Just shocked that it was that close to home.
So that makes me want to lock my doors. Lock my doors at night, and that's a little scary.
But perhaps an even bigger break than the DNA link is this. This is what the eyewitnesses in this latest sexual assault say their attacker looked like. These, the first good sketches of the suspect in 9 years. This 1997 surveillance video of the masked suspect using the victim's ATM card, the last known photo of him.
In the previous cases, we had very little to go on in terms of appearance. He was wearing a mask. The victims never saw the suspect's face at all. In this case, the current case, we've now opened up some new avenues.
And again, DNA now ties him to rape spanning from Rohnert Park in 1991 to the Bay Area in 1992 and 96, Chico in 97, and three rapes in Davis in 97 and 2000. All of his victims, young women in their 20s or 30s, most of them Asian, all strangers to their attacker.
It's terrifying to know that somebody like that is out there and they haven't been able to catch him.
Adding to concern is that investigators today admitted it is possible there are other rapes not currently linked with DNA that this man, whoever he is responsible for.
How big of a concern, knowing what this person is responsible for, is there that he will continue his behavior?
Well, I think he will continue his behavior. He hasn't stopped in 15 years.